Hello friends. So you know that many times we use this word small signal analysis, small signal model. So what is the physical significance of this word small signal? Okay, so that is we are going to see in this video. So this is basically a small signal model of a MOSFET. You know that this current is basically GM VGS, this voltage is VGS, and this is the R0 output resistance. Okay, and just note that the convention is that small I capital D, this is basically your total current, capital I capital D, this is basically your DC current, and small I small D, this is basically your AC component. Okay, now we know for the MOSFET the current, the total current ID is basically half mu n C aux. For example, for n type n channel MOSFET, C aux W by L, then VGS minus VT whole square. Okay, now what is a GM transconductance is basically del ID by del VGS. Okay, so this is basically your half mu n C aux W by L, then differential with respect to VGS, then it will be simply 2 VGS minus VT, the derivative of this component will be 1. Okay, so this is the derivative and this is equals to your GM. Okay, so GM is basically mu n C aux W by L VGS minus, so this will be capital VT, VT. Okay, so this is small V capital GS, the total voltage. Okay, now this total voltage we can write this VGS as this VGS. Okay, small V capital GS as capital V capital G capital S, means the DC quantity, this is DC quantity, and plus small V small GS, that means the AC quantity. So AC component is riding on top of this DC component. Okay, then this quantity could be positive. Okay, now the important thing that you have to observe that this function GM, this quantity GM is a function of input voltage, the VGS. If VGS changes, then your GM also changes. So this is not a constant at all. But if we consider that this AC component is constant, okay, this VGS is a DC component, it is not varying with time. Okay, so suppose you have a MOSFET over here, say this is the N channel MOSFET, and you have some biasing resistor over here, R1 R2. okay, so then you can say this the DC voltage VGS, gate to source voltage, is almost constant. DC voltage, it must be constant. But what is changing? This AC component is changing. Okay, now if we consider that this AC component is, the amplitude is very small, that means this is a very small quantity, small V small GS, the AC component is small quantity, in that case we can assume this VGS is almost constant. Okay, then we can treat this model as a linear model. A MOSFET is really a very high nonlinear device. But if we assume the small signal, the input is signal is varying, as a, the amplitude is very small, in that case we can say that this is a linear model of the MOSFET. This is why this the word small signal is very important. Okay, so hope you have understood this concept and this very beautiful concept, and thank you.